He served 5 combat tours in Afghanistan and Iraq. He's a former Army Golden Gun Parachute Team member and also a Leapfrog, Navy Leapfrog member. In a downplane now, with smoke between them, Mark Hogan, 14,500 jumps and 6-time world champion with 12 world records. Chris Gay with 15,000 jumps. Look at this coming down at 90 miles an hour. Tiptoe landing on the left, and a tiptoe landing on the right. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you the E Team.